of all talk is that there's no way to lay to rest. Of course, you know, because every fresh breeze brings about a new speculation. Yes, so true, my viewers. It is another wonderful segment of Agbofore, the segment that gives you fresh, juicy gossip. And don't forget, it is Worry Works, brought to you courtesy to Shima Media House and independent TV and radio content producers. And I won't forget to introduce myself. I am Mirabel Atolipe, aka Mimi Coca, your favorite Tatafo neighbor on top gossip matters. Of course, you know, gossip needs no courage. So firstly, I have for you today, Nigerian man constructs a plane from plywood. Wow. Yeah, of course, you know, we Nigerians, we are blessed with creative talents, creative minds to create good stuffs. And see this man, he created something. And you know, Nigerians don't waste their talent because they know it's God-given talent given to them to do necessary and good nice things that will better their life. Now see this man, he created a plane through plywood, and the most surprising part be say the thing he used and fly for air. Oh my god, it was so hilarious, I would say. Okay, it just reminded me some months back, for inside worry, this man constructs an helicopter. As in, what he has was a tricycle, so he had to reconstruct the thing into an helicopter. It was so funny because all of us couldn't even snap his thing. Nigerians. And even this man that created this plane is from Warri Delta State. With this, you will know that Warri does works, and this is called a raw talent. Oh my god. Second on my juice today, man steals hotel property 24 hours after he was being employed in the hotel. Can imagine. According to Agbofore, this man go apply for job for this hotel. He even beg for the job, say they give him finish, no say he come for one mission. Imagine you carry your thief, come up on your house, come enter hotel grand. You think they're not going to cash you. The man thief two laptops come up for the hotel. You never even stay there for the place. 24 hours, just 24 hours. Now you take thief hotel property. You think you go like that. Well, the hotel management locate and go where they stay, and they collect their property back. The guy, they police custody. So, I beg you, second on my gist. Pastor caught while trying to bury pot of shams in someone's compound. Can you beat that? Wonders shall never end for this our Naija. Eh? Imagine, pastor go bury sham for person compound. He confessed, said the reason why he do am na for normal na Sunday service go cause division for the woman. Say, ah, madam, somebody bury something for your compound. You know, say God they see everything what they do. And the worst part, he say no be only him. He gets people for the church too. Another pastor when they follow and they do the job. Imagine, person go church again, go they fear. But they fear fake pastors everywhere. And this one, they make them, they want to say, make will beware of fake pastors. I'll be one that cash few days ago, say the man buried sham, pot of sham, he and the family for back of church. Imagine fake pastors everywhere. Today, you'll see one church.com, tomorrow, you'll see another church.com. Everything and money they didn't find. But I'm not worried, they're going to cash all of Unana. To say God, not the Siona. God is all of Unana. Lastly, before I go, newly wedded couple died in their sleep after inhaling generator fumes in Calabar. Oh, this is so sad. If not for the fact that somebody came to the compound to visit them, nobody would have knew that something has happened in that house. But in for the first place, why person go on generator for inside house? It is not nice now. This story we don't get down before. Say one man, I'm not even man self, three people they die inside one room for being another one to happen. Now this one again, I beg, oh they careful with our life for. We could not use our own hand to kill ourselves. Now look at these people. Newly wedded couple, they've not even enjoyed anything and they just died like that. May their gentle soul rest in perfect peace. And that now waiting I get for Ona today on the segment Agbofore. But before I go, this now the highlights. Nigerian man constructs plane from plywood. Pastor caught while trying to bury pot of shams in someone's compound. Newly wedded couple died in their sleep after inhaling generator fumes in Calabar. Of course, you know gossip needs no courage. And don't forget, it is Worry Works, brought to you courtesy to Shima Media House and independent TV and radio content producers. Our social media platform has been displayed on your screen, Instagram, Facebook. Do follow us, it is at Toshima Media. And to watch most of our wonderful videos on YouTube, it is Toshima Media. And I still remain Mirabel Atolipe, aka Mimi Coca, your favorite Tatafo neighbor on top gossip matters. Don't go nowhere because I'm going on a strict on Fox Pop segment of Worry Works on the question, what would be your reaction if your partner slap you? Till I come your way again, don't forget, Agbofore, the waka go everywhere. Peace out.